Bernie Sanders is a self-admitted socialist, which is just communism by vote. The fake news has been lying non-stop since President Trump first announced his candidacy. As authoritarians, Democrats want to control speech and your ability to arm yourself. Oh, and President Trump never instructed his supporters to storm the Capitol. No nuclear secrets were stolen when the FBI checked the first time. No nuclear secrets were stolen when he put the second lock on the vault. If there were all of a sudden nuclear secrets at Mar-a-Lago, they were brought to Mar-a-Lago by the FBI. If you freely chose to take out loans, they are your problem. All of the others are decisions that were made by someone else. That is another topic for another cartoon. Why are Democrats always trying to bring back slavery? Seriously, we had a civil war over this and three constitutional amendments. It is not enough that they want minorities on the Democratic plantation. Democrats must want an actual plantation.